Hi everyone, welcome to Bonbon Skating Online Academy or Ice Skating Academy if you're located in Kyiv, Ukraine. Today we will talk about forward outside 3-turn step sequence. Well, and my first progression is a spread eagle. Try this exercise by yourself and then you can quickly figure out if your hips are flexible enough and you don't have any troubles with spread eagle, you can expect forward outside 3-turn step sequence so fast. When we are using spread eagle, it's so helpful when I'm trying to teach my skaters how to do forward push. When you connect your skates together, they kind of like locked, and then you're doing push forward. By the way, it's so common mistakes when skaters are trying to be quick and they're doing huge steps forward instead of to think about that first you should connect your skates and then you are doing push and glide forward on one foot. And one more important tip is that after a 3-turn, your free hip should be open. It means that your toe is looking out and stretched out. Follow my YouTube channel Bonbon Skating, my Instagram page Ice Skating Academy, and let's learn how to skate together. Extra lucide, quand tu es sûr, la scène.